I would urge my colleagues to stop hyperventilating. The problems with healthcare.gov are unfortunate, and we should investigate them, but they will be fixed, and then every American will finally have access to affordable health insurance.